Dizzy, Frankie.
I know, up to this point, our relationship has been strictly professional, and you're leaving for Australia and all, but, okay, here is the question. Would you like to go out on a date?
No.
Okay, that's not helping. Okay, here we go. For real this time. I can do this.
Ugh.